FCAS stands for Frequency Control Ancillary Services. It's about regulating system frequency and maintaining a balance between supply and demand of electricity to help keep the grid stable and keep the lights on for our communities. To maintain a secure and reliable Australian electricity grid, frequency is regulated at or very close to 50 Hz. If you want to participate in FCAS, you can help keep the grid balanced by injecting or reducing power when there's a frequency event. These frequency events can be caused by electrical faults or damaging storms that trip off generation and load, or even by sudden changes in energy demand. They can occur any time of day or night, and without a planned and coordinated response, can lead to potentially significant blackouts. That's why the Australian Energy Market Operator, or AEMO, require access to load and generation resources that provide a fast and automated response. If you own controllable load or generation resources, like industrial fridges, demand response systems, grid-connected generators, or large-scale batteries, you can register to participate in FCAS. There are financial rewards for your asset's availability to respond, regardless of whether they're actually called upon to respond. When it comes to large-scale batteries, they are uniquely positioned to participate in FCAS as they are both a load and a generation source. They can charge to bring the system frequency down, or they can discharge to boost it up when there is a contingency event like a generator trip. Batteries can also provide an extremely fast response, within a millisecond, to help stabilize the grid. This almost instantaneous response is fantastic for network operators and is increasingly needed as our electricity grid transitions from fossil fuel reliant synchronous generators to variable renewable energy sources like wind and solar. The FCAS market has been highly lucrative for large-scale battery owners over the past few years. In 2022, for instance, battery systems in the national electricity market earned on average over $100,000 per megawatt for their FCAS service. By the end of 2023, AEMO will introduce new, very fast FCAS markets, incentivizing even faster response capabilities, highlighting the value that technologies like large-scale batteries can provide. I'm also excited to see where new innovations like vehicle-to-grid technology might go, as this could unlock potential opportunities for EV fleet owners to participate in FCAS markets in the future.